Today, we will leverage web dev and zero tie to achieve seamless two-way synchronization between ZimaOS and DSM files. Today's tutorial is briefly summarized as here. Let's get started. Install the web dev app on ZimaOS. Navigate to the web dev settings panel. Okay, don't panic and believe me, this panel is very easy to understand because you only need to understand three of the parameters. The default username and password for this app are both CastOS, and click this button to select the directories you wish to sync. On how to understand the application path, see the document below the video. Here, you will also see a port number. Remember this port number on the left. Here at DSM, you need to follow the official zero-tier documentation to make DSM join the ZimaOS zero-tier network. In short, the network ID of ZimaOS needs to be passed to the DSM. In the ZimaOS setting panel, turn on remote access and click on the network ID to copy it. Open DSM CLI, you can connect to ZimaOS with the help of this ID. I will post the zero-tier documentation below this video. Open the Cloud Sync application. If you haven't installed it, you can search and install it in the Package Center. After opening Cloud Sync, it will prompt you to select a synchronization source. We choose Web Dev and click Next. In the pop-up window, you need to enter the correct address and account password. So, what is the address here? Click on ZimaOS settings and select the network. You can find the zero-tier address of ZimaOS in the virtual network section. In Cloud Sync, fill in zero-tier address of ZimaOS with a colon and port number. Fill in the account password and click Next. Here in Lookpath, select the directory you want to synchronize or create a new directory. And here in Sync direction, select Bidirectional. Then complete the remaining settings. Now, when you add, delete, or modify files on either side, you can get a synchronization on the other side. These are all automatic. Try it now. Subscribe for more about Zima.